Hello people, it's your girl Mommy 3D, aka Mrs. Jebowa. So guys, when you don't receive your stuff like this, is it that you put on inside bottle? We know they bring them like this. Let me show you how it is. It they normally come like this, depends on the type where you buy, you know. If you come like, if you receive one like this, you go put and miss. Some people do, they ask me, Mama, I wanted one. So I just want to do this quick video so that you know what you try to do, you know? So you go need to. So you just open your bottle, your empty bottle. Then you can even use this kind of bottle, self, you know, but if you open and pour them inside, then you go break this one. Break all those this way I arrange put and this one to just mash out. If you don't get anything to take mash out, you go you will blend them small, not let them smooth too, or you use knife there pieces then, or you go use plastic. If you still put them for plastic, this one are for hobby, so I they refill them now. This kankan, they come all the way from Nigeria, fresh kankan. Then I will open them more fresh kankan, like mado, you know, Nigeria kankan as they be. Even the kankan will they buy for years. Oh, na sugar. So this one na from Nigeria, raw one. So now the first one I want open na, I be this. I hope you don't go do for my face, boy.
No.
So no
artificial this thing.
Nothing. Everything is natural, you know. So you just open.
So if you don't talk that thing. Go.
So after you don't open and find only like this, you just need to turn up. But you know, if you get this kind, maybe if you send when if you get people where they deliver this, if you get this one from Nigeria, you just know. But if you don't get, if you buy vodka like this, not be this one, no, as in London dry gin, we're supposed to, yes, Sam, this one a London dry gin, may they not go catch me for advert too. This one a London dry gin, if you buy any gin of your choice, just put. But believe me, the best one might be this one, will come from Nigeria. So you just turn and put. You see him now? You feel full and will keep. If you come fresh like this, say no be inside something I put a mommy some for you, come like this. Just soak them for complete 3 days. Because all those wood need to soak all the mede them. You understand?
I think never full.
Make a full for you. How much you want pay? Look me for here. So this one a raw kankan, raw one. Maybe this. For those of my way get luck, way near me, I go put kankan for now. No see pay, nothing is free. Don't say for my channel, I know they do free this thing. This one you don't the video miss, I don't know your this thing for you. Blame on juju be this. I don't understand. So, So guys, just try do them like this, and then you keep them for 3 days. If you receive them like this, keep them for 3 good days, then it will go. This is just the secret, guys. Do it and thank me later. So my friend. The paraga don't set me that. You see, I'm never miss. So when you don't miss, then it will be like peace. We are dot where they swear for peace. You see, like this. So just leave them soak them for 3 days. Now, say till they come. Now, say till they come. If I know I post them, go fry, you know. So, guys, watch this video to know how you run your stuff. I know to come with the blender for you, blah blah blah. And see, I say when you don't soak them like this for 3 days, you drink them. Your husband gonna say yes, your wife gonna say yes. Now, person, nice jam, I go be like saying a caterpillar, nice jam, your wife. So, guys, just try patronize your sister and get your man power within the 2-3 working days. So, get your African juice and all that.